Well, tonight's the night. Game 5 here at Consol Energy Center. The New York Islanders and the Pittsburgh Penguins both tied at 2 games apiece, and the Penguins are turning their attention now to Tomas Vokoun. The savvy veteran was brought in for this reason by Ray Shiro in the offseason. Now, Vokoun hasn't played in a playoff game since 2007, but the good news here with that is that he's 3-0 against the Islanders during the regular season this year. So we'll have to see how he does tonight against the Islanders, who right now are looking at this as a 3-game series, and they believe they can win. Guy Junker will be live from Consol Energy Center with a lot more on this story at 5 o'clock and 6 o'clock, so make sure you join us then. Reporting from Consol Energy Center with the Penguins, Justin Rose, Channel 4 Action Sports.
And even though tonight's game at Consol Energy Center is sold out, Penguins fans will still be able to cheer the team on to victory with or without tickets. The big screen will be on outside of the building tonight, of course. The Pens have promised to keep the screen up for all of the team's first-round playoff games.